What's going on, guys? It's AK from the Super Asian Bros. What I have for you guys right now is a review of the leather sleeves from ZZcase.com. Now, they did send me this for review. They contacted me through YouTube mail, which is kind of weird. But they did contact me through YouTube, and they did send me this for the iPad for review. So what this is a nice leather kind of folio pouch type deal. It is a really, really nice texture. I don't believe this is real leather, but this is a really, really nice imitation of the leather. Now, I don't really know the price on this, but I'll have this price, you know, posted below or posted in the description. So here is the pouch itself. It has really nice stitches on the outside of it, right along the top, bottom, and the sides, or the bottom and sides right there. Now, this has a magnetic closure, which is really nice. You can see that right there. Okay, so here, let me take the iPad out. Slides out really nicely because of the material on the inside. It's pretty much like a microfiber material. Let me shine it in the light there. So it's a really, really smooth material, smooth finish right there. Very, really smooth on the inside. So pretty much, you know, no problems of slipping in and out. Let me just slide it back in right there. You know, slips in perfectly, slides out perfectly, slips in perfectly again. Alright, so I've been using this for a couple of weeks, and I gotta say that this does give the iPad a really, really executive look when you're taking it in and out of places, when you're slipping it out of the case, inside of the case, before you use it, after you use it. It gives it a really nice executive look to it, you know, makes it look more like of a business relation when you're using your iPad instead of, you know, taking it out to watch a movie or playing an app. So I do really like this leather pouch right here. So like I said, it was sent for me from ZZ Case. So check them out, link in the description. Now, I do have a complaint about this, is the fact that this does fit the iPad perfectly, but I actually would still rather, you know, have a case on the iPad. So one drawback is that I do have to use this with a naked iPad, which, you know, felt risky at times, but after a while I did get used to it. But, you know, I still don't like the fact that, you know, I, you know, gotta go naked on the iPad. I definitely don't want to get scratches on the iPad, you know, for, you know, resale value and stuff. But if you guys, you know, have skins out there, I believe Rapsol has a nice anti-glare skin. This anti-glare skin will work perfectly with this right here. Alright, let me give you another glance. You know, I'll take a picture of the material inside so I can throw it back in the pictures or back in the section, because, you know, I really can't get this, you know, texture on camera. So, thank you guys for watching this. Check out ZZcase.com, link in the description. I do believe this is, you know, really, really inexpensive. So, like I said, I'll have the, you know, price posted somewhere. So, thanks to ZZcase for sending this over, and thank you guys for watching this video. Alright, peace.